Hey folks, it's Frithgar here, how you doing? I'm going to do a fair bit of exploring today. I'm not going to do any building today, and I figured we may as well start a new world and explore that one a little bit, and then when we get bored we can just throw it away and start another one, because everything that happens once we're in the game is saved permanently. All the bits that we find, all the little props and everything. And here we go. I love the flying in. I believe I can fly. And I really do have to learn the rest of the words of that song. So, what have we got? We've got sort of a... I think it's winter. But anyway, yeah. So we've got some mushrooms, and we're on the edge of a desert, because there is a wee camel. We already found the camel. I can hear skeletons. Where's the skeleton? I can hear him screaming. He's here somewhere. I can hear lots of screaming. Where are they? Oh, maybe there's a cave. No. Right, I can hear... Oh, there they are, look! Skeletons! Right. Hang on. We need to be ready for this. We're not ready. We can't go blundering into the skeletons if we don't have our battle sword. Ha ha! Right. Take him out. Take him out, sir. Take him out. Oh, you're facing the wrong way. You're not very good at this. I say, chaps. Poor show. What are you doing? No, no, come back. Come here. Swing the sword. Sing. Ooh. Ha ha. That's the way to do it. Ooh, no, no. Run away. Run away. Quick. Come on. Come on, Bernard. Bernard, something like that. Okay. Chop, 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 chop. Smash, I smash you good. Chop, chop, chop. Right. I think we've sort of defeated the nasties. There's another one there. You come here. And... No, another one. What's with all these skeletons? At least I've managed to defend myself. And I think I'm going to get over there, but what am I going to do in? Ooh, I know what we haven't used for a while. We haven't used any of our vehicles. What do we got? The submarine. Let's just go with the dinghy. Yes. Okay. I love how this game puts a water vehicle up on the land. Can we slide it down off the land? Yeah, we can do that. But, yeah. I don't really know why it does that to start with. We've got loads of stuff. Oh, yeah, it's the beach. We haven't really done much on a beach before, have we? So, you come over this way. And what do we got? Well, we got the sort of palm thing. I'm going to ride Bernard. Come on, Bernard. Let's go. We got another cave over here. We do have all these caves now. I haven't really explored much in the caves, but I mean, I don't think they've offered up that much yet. That is a sort of dino explorer lady paleontologist type person, I think. What's up over here? Ooh, sand dunes. Right. Sand dunes don't seem to have a lot to offer, do they? A bit dull around here. And then we got masses of white over there. Well, we do have pyramid. Really explore the pyramids. Can I jump? Yes, I can jump. Okay, nothing there. Ooh, what was that? It was something. There's someone. I don't know who this is, but I don't think we got her. Who are you? Hello, Surfer Girl. Awesome. Okay. It'd be good if we could find you a surfboard. I wonder if there's a surfboard somewhere around here that we can use for the Surfer Girl. We'll have to have a look at that. Right, I'm going to climb up here as fast as I can. And I really want to know, is there a way to get inside the pyramid? Who's this? It's a mummy! It's a mummy, look! I'm going to have to kill him. I'm going to have to kill him so that I can unlock him. Come here, battle sword, at the ready, and go! Chop! Smash! I get you! We'll do it then! No, 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 chop it that way! Chop him, yes! The mummy! Ha ha! Oh, yes! Right, that mummy does look pretty cool. Let's see if we can unlock the mummy in a minute. There we go, mummy. I'm going to be the mummy. Yes! I'm a mummy! Can you do anything? You can do the usual. Ooh, you scared the camel. Careful. Well, I'm not surprised. If I seen a belly-flopping mummy, I'd probably run away. Can he do anything else? What's his attack? No, he doesn't seem to do anything else. Right, let's... Where's the explorer? Let's go back to Sir Explores a Lot. And we want something to ride. What should we use? Should we have a creature or should we have a vehicle? We're not a tractor because it's not very fast. We've got the articulated truck. I don't fancy flying at the moment. Ooh, I was going to go for the buggy, but then I'm thinking, no, I don't really want the buggy. Motorbike. Let's go for the motorbike. We can go biking across. Although, I suppose, really, we should be using the buggy because it's sand dunes. And it's a dune buggy, isn't it? So, we will just... We'll have a quick fly around on this one. And then we'll get the old dune buggy out. So that we can, you know, do things properly. Because I think we've already got that one, haven't we? Yeah, that's the one we... Whoa! Easy! Where you go? No, no, no! Stop! Okay. Yeah, that wasn't such a good idea. Alright, so we'll... Who's screaming at me? No, stop screaming at me. Don't scream, I don't like it. Something's screaming and throwing stuff. Where? Okay, I can hear lots of skeletons screaming, but I have absolutely no idea where they are. Let me just get a vehicle. And which one are we going to go? Yes, we're going to go for the buggy. We'll unlock the buggy, hop in, and what are we going to do? Right. Come on. Go steady, go steady. Yeah, you are fairly steady to start with. Can you go up the hill? Yeah! Oops. Well, at least it went right side up again. Okay, come on. We've got to go across the dunes. Before we go into the different zone, we've got to go across the dunes with the dune buggy. Stop, stop, stop! Stop, stop, stop. Right, climb out. Cave here. Let's have a look. Let's go deep into the cave. We haven't actually gone deep into a cave yet. Down this way. Yep. Right. Down we go. Okay, we've got more Bernards. There seems to be lots of Bernards down here. I don't know if I'm probably pronouncing that completely wrong. It's probably Bernard. Bernard? Bernard. Bernard. I don't really know. Right, let's carefully walk through here. I don't want to get stuck in the lava. We've got a few pits of it, but that seems to be about it. And we're getting deeper into the earth. There seems to be more of the stuff. Ooh. Well, the cave is still going. Like, let's try our old trusty method of getting through this. We just get paint and we turn it into grass. There we go. All the way through. I love the way that when Bernard breaks, it all stops. Oh, hang on. Where am I? I'm floating. Let me just put the paint underneath me, because otherwise when I come out of this, I'll land on that lava and then I'll be cooked. And roasted and toasted Sir Explores-a-Lot is not going to be on the menu today, I can assure you. What is this thing here? It's like a little mini volcano type thing. I'm sure it's a prop, and I'm fairly sure that we've already got it. I don't know where, right? There doesn't seem to be a lot down here, and this is getting a bit dull, so let's get out of here as quickly as we can. Oop, around that way. Go on, go, 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 go. I want to get driving in our buggy again. Really want to wander around it. There doesn't really seem to be anything down in these caves at the moment, or at least not very much. So I think we're better off if we just stay on the top. Haven't found anything unique in these caves yet. It just seems to be stuff that was on the top is all pushed down through to the bottom. And we haven't found anything new yet. Well, yeah, technically we found a new palm tree, okay. And like a plant on the beach, but... Oh, and the surfer girl. Yeah, but not much new. Not really. Right, buggy time. Let's go. Here we go. Right, back this way a little bit. Out the way, camel. Out the way. You don't want to get in the way of my buggy driving. Trust me. Right. Which way are we going? What? Ooh, a chest! Ow! No, stop! Stop! Please tell me I didn't break that chest. I don't want to have broken it. I want it to have cool stuff in it. I want something cool in it. What do we got? What do we got? Please be the bazooka. I really want the bazooka. Yes! Oh, yes! I got the bazooka! Right, come here. No, not that one. Not that one. That one, yes, come on, bazooka, yes! Oh, yes, this is going to be so cool, right, die, mummy. Oh, did you see that? There's a guided missile, it went exactly where I told it to, even though I shot it out the front. Okay, sorry, camel, your target practice. Okay, it's going... Oh, oh, this is so cool! Right, yeah, camel, shoot the camel! Oh, wow! This thing is so cool! Right, go on, get the camel! Yes! Okay, you shouldn't really shoot camels at home, kids. It's not the nicest thing to do. Right, I don't think there is anything in here that could be better than the bazooka. Sorry, but I think we've just had the... What is that? Seriously, what is that? Okay, let's just come away from the chest a little bit. Let's have a look. That was it then. Pneumatic hammer. Okay. Alright, I'm willing to give this a go. Oh, this is brilliant. That's so much fun. That's nearly better than a bazooka. Not quite, of course. Not quite. Don't worry, I'm not getting carried away. But that is pretty cool. Okay, I want... No, alright, yeah, alright. We get the idea. Calm down. Bazooka time. And what should we shoot? Right, well, there's a mummy going about his business down there. Not for much longer, though. Oh, this is so cool. Over there. I'm sorry, I'm going to have to try another camel. That one up there. Boom. Oh, okay. I really scared him there. I'm not surprised. I think I'd be running for the hills if someone was trying to shoot me with a bazooka. Ooh, we found another zone. What do we got here? This is a zone we've already been into. But I'm going to shoot the tree. Just because I can. Look at this. Oh, I love this thing. This is brilliant. Yes! Right, okay. We need to concentrate a little bit. Right, let's get the buggy back. Go for another wee drive. And see if we can find anything more new, awesome, and fan-shmabulous. Because, I've got to be honest, that was fan-shmabulous. Oh, wrong way. There we go. Go forwards. Forwards. We got a chest. I got loads of studs. I don't need a chest. I'm not too worried about chests at the moment. I want to find something new. I want to find something awesome. And I'm actually really loving this. I like the way that they have... They've slightly altered... Yeah, okay, that's not so good. They've slightly altered the way that the vehicles work with the last patch. And now they actually drive like I think they're supposed to. Which is a lot more fun. Right, let's get another one. Brilliant. It's even awesome when you accidentally shoot the thing. Right. Back up a bit. Nope, back. It's a bit difficult to get it to drive the direction you want it to sometimes. It doesn't always cooperate with you. But once you get going, he doesn't want to stop. Ah! Easy. Calm down. Easy. Go this way. This way. There we go. No. Go on. Go. Right. Now, go a little bit steady because we don't want to, you know, completely destroy everything. We might find another chest. And we nearly drove into the last one. We got anything else? What? There's some snow over there. I can see some snow. Is that anything new? I think I've already found most of the biomes. So, I don't think I'm going to find any new biomes. But there are a few things that I can still find. Well, I say I've found most of the biomes. I don't think I have, to be honest. I think there is loads more biomes to find. Although, I really don't actually know. Alright, let's come back. Round. It's a bit difficult to steer in this thing sometimes. It just doesn't like to cooperate with you. There's the dogs. You've got to remember, if you injure the dog, all of them from anywhere nearby, they all come and attack you. Because, you know, get revenge on their bro. What's this? Oh, I thought it was a giant snowman. It's not. It's a tree. For one glorious moment, I thought we'd found a giant snowman. I don't think they actually have those. Right, there's a bear there. I don't want to upset him because he will get upset. Ah! No! Come on! Stop! Keep going! I don't want to fall down there. Keep going. Yes! Ah! Oh, no! I'm going to break this. I am so going to break this thing in a minute. Right, easy. Go forwards. Come on, let's try this again. We can do this. I'm determined to spend the episode on the ground. I don't want to do any flying. I know flying is really cool, but it's also much more of a challenge to try and get across everything in a vehicle. This is great fun. Go on, up over the mountain. Yes! have I turned around? I think I may have done. Oh, we'll know soon enough. That's one problem I have with this game is that you absolutely have got no way of seeing where you are. What? Am I looking at a tree over there? I don't really know. Let's back up a little bit. I think it's just not loaded properly in the back. Oh, yeah, it's just not loaded properly. And now, what's over this side? Is this something that I've already found? Or have I turned round? Or have I... Ooh, I think, actually, this is new ground. Let's turn round. Careful. Right. Slowly. Easy. Come on. Don't be silly. Okay. I'm stuck! No, he's going. There we go. Right, forwards. forwards, and yes, I think I have actually turned around completely. Right, I'm going to have to give this up as a bad job here for a minute, and see if we can find... Alright, okay, I'm going to give up. I am going to get into the aeroplane. I'm going to go up in the air so that I can see where we are. Aeroplane. Right, here, you can do your mad spinny sort of hoppity thingy. The aeroplane is stuck in the trees. There we go. I love the way that this plane goes straight up like a Harrier jet. How many Harrier jet sort of... It's like a Cessna, I suppose. A mini Cessna. Harrier jet Cessna. Which is, you know, kind of cool, I suppose. What do we got over here? Ooh, wrong way. Yeah, chest. Another chest. Anything interesting on there? Right, we need to drop down like this. Right down onto the ground. There you go. Right, climb out. And what is that doing? I think it's because it was still moving. Okay, we'll just ignore that. We'll pretend that one's not happening. And zoom in a little bit. Right, up we go. Chest up here. What are we going to get? Anything cool? It's got to be cool. Come up. Easy. Here we go. Here we go. What is it going to be? A football? Okay. Let's have a look. I didn't know they had footballs. F. Right. Alright. Yeah, well, let's just lob the ball at that one. Doesn't do a lot. So it's much the same as like the snowball and everything else, I think. Let's try it over here on this piece. F. Hmm. Yeah, it's not great, is it? Yeah. I'm not that impressed with it, to be honest. I mean, you got that, and then you bring this one up, and you're like, yeah, okay, yeah, have some of that. Boom! Oh, that is so much better. And I love the way that the missiles sort of go around the corner as well. Right, let's see if we can get him over there. Can we? He's too far away. Go a little bit closer. Got him. Boom! Alright, that is much better. There's another one here. He seems upset about what I did to his buddy. So does this one. Go away. Go away. No! You have to be at a distance so that I can shoot you. Like this. There. Alright, okay. Let's get back in the aeroplane and we'll see if we can go a little bit further. Let's turn around. There we go. Go on. Go forwards. Up we go. Right, what do we got here? If I've got anything... Oh, there's a junkyard over here. So we are actually continuing forwards. I know I said I didn't want to go in the aeroplane, and I'm now actually up in the aeroplane, so I've kind of shot that idea in the foot, but we'll continue on. I think that is the farming plane over there, the other side. What's that there? Oh, that's just another car. There's a ruin over there. Right, I tell you what, I'm going to get out of this one, and I am going to go back to the buggy. There we go. That was easily done. Does the aeroplane stay up there, or does it slowly float down? No, it just stays in the air with no engines running, just kind of floating like, I don't know what, really. Some sort of spaceship. I can't think of any spaceships at the moment. Not small ones. Firefly? Is that the name of the spaceship? Right, we've got a new mushroom. We haven't got very much. This is the farming zone. I've already got the cows. There's some horses there. Got some ruined towers. Ooh, there's one in the ruined tower. Come on then. Up we go. Let's go up the outside. Scale the outside wall. All the way up. There's a dragon wizard down there. Be careful of him. Although we got a bazooka now, we can take him on. I don't have to turn into the dragon. I got a carrot! Yes! I don't know why I'm cheering. It's a carrot. What am I going to do with a carrot? Boom! Bye-bye, dragon wizard. Oh, this thing is so much fun. I could spend hours just playing with this one. Right, up we go, and in the buggy. Let's go. See what else we can find. I wonder if the other tower... There was another tower here. So there, it's over there. Careful. Right, I really am nuts with this one. Right, and... Whoa, careful. Stop! Stop! Out you get. Yes, there's another one over here. You're stuck, aren't you? Hmm. You've got to sort of move when you jump, because if you don't move, it just kind of bugs out a little bit. Now, the easiest way to get up this one is to go up this side, climb the vertical wall like this, all the way up and over. Then you can open the chest. What do we got? Okay, that is actually pretty cool. Bow and arrow. Sweet. Come on. Let's find something to try it out on. Come on, bow and arrow. What are we going to do it on? Over there. Oh, I'm Robin Hood. Yes. Oh, brilliant. I'm a good shot, too. That's something new. Oh, it's a sheep. Come here, sheep. No, come back. Come back. Come back. I will ride you. I will ride you. You will be my new mount. You'll be my mighty steed. Come here. Stop running away. Come back. I'm not going to shoot you, I promise. Well, I won't if you stop running. How's that? Deal? Come here. Come here. No, come back. No. Oh, stop running, sheep. I want you to be my new awesome mount. Even better than a goat. Come on, stand still. Don't make me shoot you. I will. I will use the bow. If you make me, I will use it. Don't make me cross. He's running away. He's just toying with me, isn't he? Because he knows that he's one of the few that we don't have. Come here, come here, come here. Yes, got him! Ha ha! Right. Okay. What are you going to do? Yeah, you're not so fast when I'm sitting on your back, are you? Are you calling me fat? Are you saying that the only reason you're able to run so fast is because you didn't have such a huge person like me on your back? Well, I am three times your size, so I suppose that's fair enough. Oh, you do jump fairly high, don't you? I like this. Yeehaw! Oh, this is brilliant. Oh, I just wish we could shoot the bow and arrow from the back of the sheep. That would be even cooler. There's a whole line of skeletons over there. I don't like this. Right, sheep, yeah, you can go. I've got some target practice to do. Pew. Got one. Oh, no! Help! Come on, Robin Hood. You're supposed to be faster than this. There's one. Got one. Okay. Shoot, 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 shoot. Save. No. Die. Kill. 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 I'm pretty sure you're supposed to shoot arrows and not club them to death with the actual bow. Not quite part of the master plan, but anyway. More skeletons over there. All right, let's do it from a distance here. I'm sure I can do this. Pew. Got him. Okay, I shot the one behind him. No. Yes, it's sort of working. It's sort of working. You shoot through them. Shoot through. Ah! No! Ow! Why would you do that to me? Why? I was only trying to shoot you. Stand still and die. Right. We got them. We saved ourselves. There's a cow running away over there. Can you shoot the cow? Probably not very nice. Okay, we missed the cow. I can shoot a skeleton, but I can't hit a cow. It's kind of poor, really. Ow! Yeah, they do a lot of screaming, don't they? Oh, got that one. And got that one. Okay. The bow and arrow is pretty cool. It looks cool as you shoot it, but... Nah. Nothing has beaten this one yet. Come on, let's try this one out. Yeah, you want a piece of meat? Have a piece of that. Got delivery for you. This thing is so cool, right. Oh, there's another tower over there. Have I been to... Is that the one that I went to before? I went fly... Did I drive? I don't know. Looks like there's a... Is there a chest on the ground over there? Right, let's go over this way a minute. Come on. Hoppity two. All right, there's a little chest over there. Let's open this one a minute. There we go. Get all of those. And that thousand one. We've got to get the blue one. Where'd it go? Where was the tower? Was it that one over there? Okay, let's go and have a look at that one over there really quickly. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about riding the sheep. We'll just run really quick. Did I get this one? I don't know. Soon find out. Right, climb up the wall. Up you go. Go, 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 go. Faster. All right, it's saying to press E, so I'm assuming that that's a good sign. Down. There. Right. Open. What do we got? Please be something cool. Is there anything else cool left to get? A hammer! What do you do with the hammer? Is this like the hammer throw, or do you actually use the hammer? Okay. Okay, you just kind of swing it. Right, where's the skeleton? And where's there a skeleton when you need one? Come here, skeleton. Just want to talk. I am absolutely not going to try and beat you to death with a hammer. I would never do such a thing, because that would just be mean. Hi, skeleton. How you doing? Come here. Right. Look, see? I'm just using my hammer innocently near in the vicinity of you. That's all. Not trying to beat you to death. Ow! Oh, I'm sorry. That was an accident. Okay, I knocked his head off. It's actually pretty cool. It's pretty quick with a hammer. All right. Back this way. No. Don't hurt me. Go. No. Yes. Got them. Ooh, get the heart. Quick. Okay, the hammer's pretty cool. That I do like that one. It is pretty quick, but once again, it's not quite the same as the bazooka. Awesome. Right, I did want to try and find some more new stuff, but I seem to be running out of time. We're going to have to go in a minute. But we will summon up our buggy one more time and go for one last quick sort of drive. Try and... Have I got the chest over there? I'm losing track of which chests I've got and which ones I haven't, because there's another tower over there. Right, let's go over this way. Oh! Sorry, horse, I didn't mean to scare you like that. Right, let's climb up here. This one hasn't gotten yet either. And then there's another one up on the hill just to our left, I think it was. What do we got? I'm not sure what that is. Ooh! That's the truncheon for the police officer! So that he can, like, beat up the baddies. It's actually pretty cool. It's pretty quick. All right. Test it. Skeleton. Oh, well, thank you very much, sir. Come here. That was pretty fast. Okay, that's fun. Climb in here. And we got one more to get, which is just behind us. Ignore the skeleton. Ignore the skeleton. He's just out to try and upset you. Up that way. Right, go. Go faster. There we go. Doesn't like going up there. Right, so we have to climb up this one. Bit of mountaineering. There's another one up here. Go on, up you go. Open! What's it going to be? Something cool. Please, I want a parachute. What's that? Is that like a pirate's? Blunderbuss! Yes! Okay, blunderbuss. How do we use the blunderbuss? I want to get away from the skeletons, because I think this one's going to be a slow firing thing. Let's come over here. And again, who are they chasing? Oh, they're going after the horse. Whoa! You see that? I hope that kills them in one shot, because if it doesn't, I'm in trouble. No. Alright, this thing's way too slow to be effective. Although, standing where I am, it's sort of fairly safe. Come here, get that one. Got him. I love the way it's knocking me onto my back every time. You'd think he'd get used to it. Okay, bazooka. We need to do this properly. Over there. Boom! Okay, I knocked my own hat off with that. I am actually going to have to go. I think I am running out of time. And... oh, that's a cow. I thought I found something really cool. Oh, no, you go away! Ah! Oh, I shot myself! Okay, that wasn't part of the master plan. I did not mean to do that. Go around there. Is it just going to keep going until it shoots a hole right through the... cliff. I think it is. Look, here we go. Boom! Oh, that was brilliant! Did you see that? Went right round in a circle. Let's try that again. Okay, it didn't work there. Maybe up there. Yes! Oh, that thing is awesome! I am loving this bazooka. Okay, tomorrow we're going to do some... Or we're going to do some more building, but we've been sort of working on our spooky graveyard, and we've just been playing around with the props. I think we're going to try and build a road or something and use a few of the machines to level it all out. Bits like that. But thank you very much for watching. This is Frithgar. And, oh, I love this thing. I absolutely love it. Round we go. Oh, yes. It's going in a complete circle now. All the way round. Oh. Oh. Oh, yes. Is it actually ever going to stop? I wonder if I can put another one going. Oh, it's gone out there. Anyway, this is Frithgar. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye. And see you later.